Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Farming Simulator 15 Let's Play Season 1, Episode 4. Yeah, Episode 4, Part 2. Last part, we bought this, these, and we asked around with a log for about 15 minutes, trying to move it out of the way. That was fun. Anyway, this part, basically what we're going to do is, we have some logs over there. We're going to chop them up, and we're going to stack them up, and then next episode, when we have a new trailer that I'm going to mod showcase on Monday, we'll be able to load the logs onto the trailer and sell them. I've set the seeder to go. There, planted canola, so we're gonna have a full set of fields full of canola this time. Alright. I think the best thing to do here is just grab the bit you want on the log. Actually went quite well, that. I think we're going to dump these. I think dumping them down here on some flat surface might be the best plan. We'll just dump them here for now. Chopped up basically. Ooh. Most of these logs I think we can just half. Right, because this one's quite light. Obviously, as it gets to the end of the tree at the top, it thins out. This is a lot less fiddly than the thing, you know, the trailer with the crane arm on it, because that's just a pain. The stepper trailer, I think that's what it's called. pile them up here. Hopefully they'll not all, like, what's the word, flip out when we spawn back in. They should all just be laid there. Also need to buy a stump cutter, but that's not, like, a needed thing. So some don't stack up like you'd want them to, but I know they all say, well, yeah, they do. They always say, oh, there's a new physics engine. This game has no idea what physics is. It's like Isaac Newton on drugs or something. I'm not even kidding. And I'm not saying, like, the game developers, like, don't know science, it's just they haven't implemented it in the game correctly. Come on. Scene is finished. I'll review in a minute. That's a bloody twig. I don't know how, like, how that's resting. Let's push you. Where are you going? Back. Always. Why do I need to unfold it? I don't even need to use that bit. Ah. Why is it to do this with a bit here? Thank you. I'm just gonna leave them with the stubs of a withered plant there. I know there is a mod called the Auto Tractor, and I'm not quite sure what it does. I know Auto Combine obviously harvests in a certain way, and it gets every little bit, so if it kind of misses a bit, it'll usually reverse and go back. It's really cool. It tries not to miss a thing. whereas the hired worker, it will miss what it wants to miss, so it doesn't care. Hopefully I've got enough seed to do this. Oh shit, I'm driving on the wrong bit. Sorry. Could do with buying a pressure washer as well, because all my vehicles are dirty. If by some weird chance I don't have a if I don't have that log trailer to mod showcase and I've just like dreamt it or something, I will try my best to find one, because it is really needed. Because I don't think that other trailer, that semi-trailer one, it's too big for the size of logs that we're handling, I think. They'd probably just fall off, and I think it's too high. I don't think the front load would reach over the top. Whereas obviously the smaller the trailer gets, obviously the height will get lower. Is it just you there being a pain? For God's sake. Some of these might even have to be cut down a little bit more, and if so, we'll just have to do it. We'll just have like a pile of little tree cuttings, tiny bits of log in the corner. I think I've seen people like put, like cut logs up really small and put them in like tippers, and I think that works. I don't know. I mean, I don't think this game would let you do it. I mean, in real life you could do it. I mean, it's more, you know, you've got more things to do in real life than you have in this game. Like, you could chop logs up into tiny little pieces and put them in the bed of that lizard truck, if you wanted. But you can't in this. I think that's mainly to do with physics in this game. You know what I mean by this game's physics? It's got none. Are you just refuse to be picked up or something? Wow. Oh, for freaking hell, fire, come on! I'm sorry, but that is just ridiculous. And if that was real life as well, you could, like, you know, put the fork in the muddy bits, you could get on it. No, you can't do that in this game, though. Oh, tree stump. Huh. What are you doing? Stop, it's just going to roll down the hill. Bye! Don't bother getting that one. Let's try with this one.
What?
Right then. There we go. We're going to leave it here for now. For next time, the cedar, that'll all be done. They should all be sprayed and grown. I'm going to try and do more logging. If I just lose my patience, I'm just going to leave it. And I'll hopefully get that log trailer for next time. So thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time for more Farming Simulator 15 Let's Play. Ta-ra.